I hope that we learn something from this. I hope that we learn from the things that we lost. I hope we learn from the things that we gained.
Like I said before, yeah.
We need to be reminded of what's important.
Hashtag be kind.
The earth, life.
Hashtag be kind.
People.
Love. Love. I hope love.
Like I said before.
Love.
Coming out of the pandemic, I hope there's a lot of love and peace.
Just hashtag be kind.
A bit more love and peace.
Like I said before.
Right. Yeah.
People learned there was a lot of kindness.
Hashtag be kind.
In the community.
The community.
Great. Like I said before.
Yeah. There was a lot of kindness.
Exuberance.
Just hashtag be
solitude.
Kind.
Solitude.
Great. Like I said before.
Empathy.
Just hashtag peaceful. Be kind. Like I said before.
Kindness.
Empathy.
Exuberant.
Kindness.
Together.
Peace.
Quiet.
That was, like I said before, that was what we got used to.
Grateful.
The peace and the quiet. And what you actually said was...
resilience.
Just, you know, getting
quiet.
Like I said before.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
You're getting on with life.
Quiet.
I chose it because, as I said, it was really quiet. And...
quiet.
Home. Alone.
They said the silence was deafening. And the sirens were in the background.
Home. Alone.
They said the silence was deafening. And the sirens were in the background.
Home. Alone.
They said the silence was deafening. And the sirens were in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home.
That's the way it is.
Alone.
They said the silence was deafening. Sirens in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home.
That's the way it is.
Alone.
I want to see people in real life.
I've just missed so many people. I've just missed people.
Home.
That's the way it is.
Alone.
They said the sirens in the background. Sirens in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
They said.
I felt as if I was a pencil drawing that was slowly being rubbed out.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
Being on your own, you need people. And they just have to be in there.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
Men crying around. Literally, physically crying, right? Crying.
You can't live in isolation. People.
Home are vital. Alone.
They can't hold it in. Families and
sirens will be back backward.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
I said,
I saw sirens were dead.
Home. Alone.
Said the sirens were deafening. Sirens were in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home.
Alone.
Crying. Literally, physically crying, right? Crying.
Sirens were in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
They can't hold it in.
Sirens were
deafening. Families and
sirens were in the background.
It's happened. We've got to deal with it.
Home. Alone.
He said, the sirens were deafening.
Day 417. Homework.
Home.
That's the way it is.
They said, the silence was deafening. Sirens were in the background. And you would hear nature connect and see nature, which you might never see before. The sound of the birds, the music of those animals and nature. A lot more audible and visible.
Just how peaceful things were.
Peaceful
and quiet everything was. And when I took off headphones and listened out there, the world has its own music. It's just the sound has its own sound, the music of the world.
Well, I do
really
love
the
love.
Peace, peace.
The music of the world.
The silence would be different.
The world has its own sound.
Well, I do
really love
the
peace.
We may value our time a bit more, try to create a bit more space. You know you're in a rat race and you know you're going 100 miles an hour, but it's so hard to get off. We've all had time to get off. I don't want to go back on again, not at that speed.
I really love the
music of the world.
The silence has its own sound.
The music of the world.
And you would hear nature and see nature much more than you've ever seen it before.
I think the peace and the quiet have been rather wonderful.
The music of the world.
The silence will be deafening.
Music has been an immense
music
part
of
a really important council.
And I think one of my initial fears was that there wouldn't be any music.
Love, I hope love plays a bigger part in this world.
Is there a great plan for it all? In the universal side of things, if this is not even a blip within a blip.
I hope love is going to be bigger and more important.